Here's a behind-the-scenes breakdown of how we made the rocket toaster. First, we programmed the robot to do that move. Then we set up our lighting, and my engineer friend Riley set up his custom-built toaster using a piston. Here we food-style the waffles to get them to the perfect golden brown, drop them in for liftoff. It took us around 35 takes to get the perfect shot. There were definitely a few bloopers, but once we got the right shot, we slowed it down and added some Rihanna.